Apparently, it's super easy to get a French tip using a beauty sponge, so let's try it. I applied the polish to the sponge, then dipped the nail in, and this was the easiest French tip I've ever done. It was even better than the silicone stamp. 10 out of 10.